I know you for 2 years, I think now. I have a picture of you giving one hand to your tactician in Trapani, in the Melges 20 Europeans. You get the podium.
Yeah.
And there is a link.
This Sergei.
And there is a link between all your sailing activity. That is, I think, the logo that you bring on your sails. You're working along with Quantum. And what's about your feeling with your relationship with Quantum Sailmaker?
Actually, we are the only boat that sails with Quantum in RC44, and we won the season. so it's like it's very convincing, like ad for Quantum for sure. And Quantum does great job for us in both classes, but of course RC44 is mine. Is mine only true love? Actually, yeah, I'm married with the class, and. They did really good job, and it was one more man who contributed a lot in this winning, except of course Maxim, who introduced me to Quantum. This is the man is Brett Jones, who is our coach, and Brett Jones was a coach of Team Aqua for recent years, but Team Aqua was just faced the situation, then they had to choose between North and Quantum, and they've chosen North, and Brett had to leave the team, and actually Brett joined us, and we gained in speed, and I'm afraid, I hate to say it, but Aqua lost in speed a bit. Aqua still is one of the strongest boat, or fairly the strongest, but, you know, Brett was a real contributor, and what I figured out that the real coach doesn't have to coach you at all. He has to care about boat speed, and that's it, because when you have a boat speed, first, of course, boat handling, like good tags, good jabs, boat speed, tactics is easy when your boat is fast.